Hello, I'm back again. Feel much better now. I did some vocal takes. Got a vocoder part too. Now, gotta write the rest of the tracks and then I can arrange this thing. Hopefully I can do it today. Rather not go into a third stream. I haven't had to do that yet with any songs. Okay, I want to look at this whirly part. I need the guitar. Okay, I'm gonna just repeat. Okay, I haven't used horns in a few songs, so I'm gonna use some horns. Probably saxophone. I don't know which phone is that or a sax section. It's been a while since I used multiple different saxophones. I haven't done that since, what song was it? Something in dihydrogen monoxide, I think. Or does this sound good? This is a tenor sax, so... Repeat the rhythms. Would that work? Yeah, it kind of does. Do I want to 8-bar this? Or am I 4-barring it? I have 3 doodly parts, I have no leads. I guess we're going full 8. We'll start at the same. Thank you. I got to finish it there too. I don't know if this is a tenor range or not, because we're going to be using an alto and baritone saxophone as well. It's really fun to interweave these things. Do the alto now. Like tenor and alto are in like the same range. They just sound different. Probably sound better in different keys. This sounds better higher up. Okay, now the baritone sax.
Thank you.
I'm waiting at the top of the range of this thing. Let's see how they all sound together. On delay channels. I need some pads. Don't know what synth I want to use. Probably the synthy. I never use that. Thank you. Okay. Need another pad. I'll get an analog lab vacuum pro or hybrid. Let's do hybrid. I always forget hybrid exists. I think the sounds are a bit too clean for my taste, but whatever. Cassiopeia, how's that sound? It's not bad. Organic silence. Pulsar, bad. Vintage thrill. Seems like a pretty powerful little synth. I don't like the extra little... I'm trying to find a moving pad that doesn't have extra notes. I like the sound of that. It's not going to be audible at all in the final mix, but whatever. What an easy part that was. I believe I put three saxophones on this. And it sounds... I gotta think of where that's gonna come in. That's gonna be the hard part. Okay. Do I want a synth lead? I've been doing synth leads all the time. Some out of expand. Oh, that's actually a pretty cool sound. Don't like the built-in delay, but whatever. might be a forerunner. I don't have any percussion yet, or a bass synth. I think of a rhythm I want. Solid bass too, though. Nah, it's too much character. I need some percussion. I used Indian percussion in the last song, so I'll probably just go with Cuban this one. Middle Eastern stuff, definitely not. They need like really weird stuff for that to work, usually. It's congas or kajon, kajon, whatever you, however you pronounce it. Kajon. See him around a lot at festivals. Actually, variation this a bit. See how that sounds. need one more track. Probably a pad of some sort. Something in Labs. How long has it been since I used Labs cellos? Strings. Why not just strings? I'm just gonna go 8-bar with this. What's the complexity in these songs with the vocals anyway? Simple stuff. Thank you. Try changing this a bit though. I do accent it so I can hear it. On this, or just leave it, probably leave it bare. The pad. Okay, I think we're at range time. Okay, how am I gonna do this part? Starting. Okay. part I'm always nervous about. What one's kicking first?
I'm dancing in the circle that feeds the nighttime of celebration, pathos of great persuasion. I'm dancing.
That'll work. Lining this up is gonna be hell.
I'm dancing in the circle that feeds the night time of celebration, pathos of great persuasion. I'm dancing in the circle that feeds the night time of celebration, pathos of great persuasion. First, I gotta duplicate these so I have spares. I should also bounce these, actually. That way they line up better. Kicking my CPU's ass. Analog Lab BIF 9 is crazy. Oh, the synthy. Okay. Oh, that's gonna be problematic.
Just looking at my CPU usage. I can't really render it yet. What I can do is adjust my buffer size, though. Forgot to do that.
Song in summer, a song that slumbers, a song that can't.
I'm okay if this song hits over 6 minutes. It's the last song, so I can get away with that shit. What is not lining up here?
A song in summer, a song that slumbers, a song that carries, a song that falters, a song for winners, a song for losers, a song that barters, a song that dithers.
Maybe not this part yet. Put those back here. Oh, I'm not happy about these verses.
What's with up?
I don't know why there's so much saturation going on.
What's with all of the jumping off of all the clouds that can wander? Falling is such a fickle thing, and I wanted some circle.
Yeah, there's too much delay.
What's with all of the jumping off of all the clouds that can wander? Falling is such a fickle thing, and I wanted some circle. Yet I was given nothing but a simple carving. Song in summer, song. song for winners, song for losers, song that bothers, song that tethers. Father's song, summer, song is summer, song.
Maybe not these yet either. Keep changing my mind. I could have a saxophone solo after each part.
Father. That hide from the wide lens, bleeding in the cinnamon, and my eyes only wander when you don't light the ceiling and avenge the morning. A blank page writes down words that hide from the wide lens, bleeding in the cinnamon, and my eyes only wander when you don't light the ceiling and avenge the morning. Song in summer, song that slumbers, song that carries, song that falters, a song for winners, song for losers, song that song in summer, song that slumbers, song that carries, a song that falters, a song for winners, a song for losers, a song that barters, a song that tethers. Song in summer, song in slumber, song that carries, a song that falters, a song for winners, a song for losers, a song that barters, a song that tethers. Thank you.
solo here. Double solo. Oops. Now what?
So far from round.
Shit. Now there's a bass note ringing. Away from this. Yeah, I gotta restart Studio One. Shit. Or do I start a new project and switch? It's still going. Yeah, I gotta restart this. I'll be back in a bit. back. Sorry about that. Made a mistake of moving a vocal group, but not on the same line. Creates a bunch of channels you don't want. I'm just going to delete this one group. So how am I going to arrange these vocals? Let's hear it from the start. Save these till later. I have a big bombastic plan. But I want to get some stuff out of the way first.
My love is a blank page, writes down words that hide from the white men's bleeding in the cinnamon, and my eyes only wander.
Maybe the saxophone plan isn't the best. Like, I don't like this here either. Maybe these play at the same time. sorrow for 3 bars. And, don't need this either. Ranging always is a challenge.
Open me something good, I'll give you something more. I'll balance all the thrills, so far from the north. Open me something good, I'll give you something more. I'll balance all the thrills, so far from the north.
That's where this kicks in. Bounce right. Just gonna have to drag it and hope for the best. I can at least do this. Merge the audio part.
A song for winners, a song for losers, a song that borders, a song that dithers,
I just don't know. I want to hit this wall of voices.
That borders a song that dithers, a song in summer, a song. And that borders a song that dithers.
Fuck's sakes.
And then on summer, song that slumbers, song that carries, song that
right there, there's a squeak.
Song that carries, a song that
right there. What is that? Is it this? No, it's not. It's a guitar, probably. Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay, how did that get there? Oh, that's the wrong backing track. Derp. Bust out this. Okay, where the fuck does this go? Oh, don't bounce it. Shit. First audio part. Oh, this is not fun to line up.
Dancing in the circle that feeds.
Okay, where is this lined up exactly? Right there.
Circle of peace, the night time of celebration.
None of these are lined up, man.
I'm dancing in the circle of peace. The nighttime of celebration. Shake thoughts of rainbow swan. I'm dancing in the circle of peace. The nighttime of celebration. Shake thoughts of great persuasion. I'm dancing in the circle of peace.
I think it's all unaligned, actually.
I'm dancing in the circle.
Look closer here. Oh, and it's delayed.
I'm dancing in the circle of feeds. The nighttime of celebration. Pay thoughts of great persuasion. I'm dancing in the circle of feeds. The nighttime of celebration. Pay thoughts of great persuasion. I'm dancing in the circle of feeds. The nighttime of celebration. Pay thoughts of great persuasion. I'm dancing.
I'm gonna go to the start here. Everything's just all wonky. Oops, not that. These are going to come in later. I have no idea what's going on anymore. Mute, not solo.
Pay thoughts of great persuasion. I'm dancing.
dancing in the circle that feeds the nighttime of celebration, pathos of great persuasion. I'm dancing in the circle that feeds. What's wrong with the jumping of these nighttime of celebration? Faith does it say just wait for me? I'm dancing in the circle of these nighttime of celebration. Stay across the Christmas vision. I'm dancing in the circle of these nighttime
Hey, now we gotta figure out this part. Maybe the doubles don't come in.
I'm dancing in a circle of peace, the nighttime of celebration, pathos of great persuasion. I'm dancing in a circle of peace, the nighttime of celebration, pathos of great persuasion. I'm dancing in the circle that feeds the nighttime of celebration, pathos of great persuasion.
Okay, I want. This is gonna take a lot of work. I don't know the order I want these shit to hit. I just know I want a wall of voices, like I usually do.
A song in summer, a song in slumber, a song that carries, a song that falters, a song for this, a song in summer, a song in slumber, a song that carries, a song that falters, a song.
The choir in there.
I'm sounding in a circle of steel. The song that carries ancient souls and phantoms. The song that wears in a circle that leads us to the night. The song that celebrates souls and devils.
Okay. Maybe we cut out the repeating verses, trim this down. Oh man, I don't want to trim it down. It's been so long putting it together. Okay, so Why am I so zoomed in? There. Are these off time, these vocoder parts? They are. I wonder if it's been sounding so off. This has been a lining up disaster, this song. There's still parts I haven't even used yet. Double down on the saxophone.
They're coming.
in a minute. My eyes only wander when you don't light the ceiling and avenge the morning.
I have to cut out for that. This needs a little work. Not sure about having this vocoder part go twice here. Something. gonna change the Cajun. Like a John, whatever it is. Little rhythmic variation is screwing everything up.
We'll be right back.
I want to trim this back again. It's too long.
I'm from the north.
Saturated or something.
I'm dancing in a circle that reaches to the night.
I don't know what I feel about this song. I wrote interesting parts, yet they only play it for little bits of time. Like, I wanted more saxophone. I gotta record a guitar solo before I forget. A big one. Help if I plug it in. If one is my fingers or my pick, it will start with the fingers and go to the pick. To an 8 bar. Just not on the ball today. Not even remotely. Lower. same form every time. Yeah. Sloppy. You just can't latch onto this rhythm. Is it the cajon doing it to me? No, there's another option here. We just don't do a solo. Cut out more shit. Compilation's very sparse on guitar solos, so that's fine. So it ends at 4 minutes and 45 seconds, roughly.
Thank you.
I think that's all I got in me. I know I have to do risers and cymbals, but I need to step away from this song. I feel like I butchered it. Had a lot of potential and I just didn't arrange it in such a way that it met it. The final version might end up looking completely different than this and sounding completely different than this. Yeah, that is Episonic Fish and Vitamin Water. It's the last song in the compilation. Not the best vocal takes on my part. Not by any shot. It's pretty rough. I think I threw my voice out doing the takes on the other previous songs. But yeah, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.